Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am Rahul and I am about to speak about the can mark sheet measure the intelligence of the students. So I shall speak about this topic because this topic is very important for us. I consider that because this topic is related the person and student mostly, because the atmosphere is like that. If you have much marks in mark sheet, and if you are marks in first in every mark sheet, so person will understand that you are very intelligent person and you will be intelligent, and people measure your intelligence having seen the mark sheet, but it is good or not. So I consider that it is not good if the people measure the intelligence having seen the mark sheet. It is not good. I have example. I am giving example of the entrance exam. Any entrance exam is taken by the government, by the college administration. So they take entrance exam. And if this system would be happen in our India, entrance exam administration would not take exam. Having seen mark sheet, they will give job, they will give admission in good colleges, but they take entrance. So it is the good example of the mark sheet. Having seen mark sheet, you cannot measure the intelligence of the people. We are made the pressure by the parents, by the teachers, that you have to get 98%, 90%, and we mug up day to night. Because I am the example. Because I have passed exam, I have mug up. I have not knowledge about the what is this, what is this. Just I have mug up this question and answer, and I have wrote on the exam box, and I have got the good marks. So it cannot measure intelligence of the people. How is the intelligence of people? And if you want to know intelligence of people, you can ask a question: what do you know about this, and what is the meaning of this person? And you cannot measure. And if you will measure the having seen the mark sheets, you are not good. This system is not good. But I am not saying that you should not get marks on the mark sheet. You should get marks on the knowledge, but you should get marks with the knowledge. Until you will not have knowledge, till now you cannot do anything. You cannot implement our knowledge, implement our experience in the society, what you do. So you should get knowledge plus good marks. If you are doing this, so this system is very good. And mark sheet is a measurement, I consider that. But what is happening in society? We are made pressure parents by the teachers. So due to this thing, we mug up day to night, because we think that if we would not get good marks, so any person will not respect me, and person will understand that I am not intelligent. Students get marks, but it is not good for us, and we should get knowledge with the intelligence, with the knowledge, because it is the most important for us. Second thing is, if you have having mug up, you get mark, you are not intelligent, you are not perfect. Because I have seen many educated person, they affect the fake monks, and fake monks rob the people all these things, and they believe the superstitious things. You cannot think, you cannot use your mind. If you cannot use your mind, so how can you say that you are intelligent person? You are not intelligent person. And what is happening in society? Just we are copying to one person to another person. If person has got 98%, so students will make target, I got 98%. But it is not thing is good. What you have capability, you should get marks. If you do hard work, so marks will come automatically. Mark sheet cannot measure our intelligence, because if it will happen in our India, entrance exam will not be. What do you think about this video? What do you think about these things? So please comment on the comment box and please subscribe my channel and please share the video. Thanks for watching. Thank you.